I'm Oli, and I've been a licensed cosmetologist for going on 2 years. Last April, I started running a booth here at Mary's Barbershop. Now, how did I run into Johnny B? It was in cosmetology school that a classmate had a red cape instead of all the black ones that everybody else had. So I went up to him and I said, "Hey, what's up with the red cape? Where'd you get it?" And he said, "This Johnny B cape?" And I said, "Yeah." And he's like, "Well, let me tell you a little bit more about Johnny B." He had the blue mold gel that he used on all his clients, and he gave me a little bit more insight on how the gel worked and the control it had on his client's hair. So I immediately went and bought the cape, I bought the gel, and started using it on my clients. Everybody loved the way it smelled, and then I just became obsessed with the product. So I went and bought everything else, the shampoos, the pomades, the gels, the aftershave, all of that. So now on my clients, I use it from the gel that I use for the cutting agent to cut the hair, to washing the hair with the all-over shampoo, to conditioning it with Johnny B, to styling it with the brushes and the bent brushes and the combs, to the last thing of the hairsprays and the oils on the beards. So I became obsessed.
My favorite Johnny B product would have to be a cocktail of two, because the original pomade and the street cream put together actually give a really good control with a little bit of shine, not too much. So I usually use that on all my clients that have a little bit more of a fade going on. So those two cocktails together would be one of my favorite things to do, but I do love using each one of them for whatever different haircut it is or different hairstyle. I would have to say that all of my jobs put together from the time I got out of high school till now have brought me to where I'm at now. Not only going from photography to art to office management, I can use all of that in my career now, and it helps me out to promote, it helps me to get more clients, and it helps me control my business also. So all of it put together, I can honestly say now I'm living my passion and I'm doing it right with everything I've learned along the way.
Specializing in the barbering world for a woman is not very easy, but it's also not impossible. So me being a woman, I think I already stand out being a Johnny B barber, or wanting to be a barber in general. So along the way with that, I believe that I stand out because I can offer this product also to women, which I do. I offer it to most of my clients. Depending on their texture or different cut, the product will work for their hair. So I sell it to women, and that's different because of the smells or whatever, but I think it smells delicious and they love it. So I use it there. And I also stand out because I love being different. I love being unique, and I love making my clients feel different and unique and not walk out with just the same cut or the same style that everybody else has.
My humble parents and the legendary Johnny Cash, you are invited in the taste of my success. Johnny, may I bring your hair back to life?
Yes.
Provecho.